When someone asks you, how do you control a modular synth? Of course, the first things that jump to mind are sequencers, MIDI keyboards, MIDI to CV converters. But what if you want to expressively control your modular with, say, a guitar, your vocals with a microphone? Then this is definitely the module for you. Introducing the Behringer Perfect Pitch. Perfect Pitch is a Eurorack module that allows you to process any incoming audio signal and convert it to pitch CV, gate, MIDI notes over 5-pin MIDI, and also USB MIDI. And it does it all with extremely fast and accurate tracking. So let's take a look at Perfect Pitch and its controls and all of its connections on the front panel. Starting on the left, we have our main input, and this accepts both XLR and quarter inch. So whether it be a microphone, or a guitar, or even an electronic violin. Next, we have our dry through, and this is basically a duplicate signal of what you're inputting into the Perfect Pitch. So this is perfect for guitarists who maybe want a blend of their amp alongside the output of the modular synth. We have a line out, 3.5 mil size for routing back out to somewhere else in your Eurorack setup. We have our traditional CV and gate outputs that would be for patching into your modular or even a vintage synth that you might have with CV and gate. Next up are our gain and gate controls. So gain allows us to boost our incoming audio levels whilst the gate controls the threshold. Above that, we have our high impedance switch, so we'd switch this on if we were connecting something like a guitar, but for any line level instruments, we always want to keep that off. The low cut switch helps with cutting out low frequencies, and this is perfect for improving tracking, especially with guitars. Our bend switch gives us three positions. We have off, one, and two. And this basically determines the amount of slide that you have going into the next note. And finally, up top, we have our 5-pin MIDI and our USB MIDI. And these are MIDI outputs. So if you're wanting to hook up to a hardware synthesizer or a sound module or your DAW, then you can convert your guitar or your vocals straight into MIDI and capture that directly in your DAW.